Preventative COVID-19 nasal or throat spray possible with simple pH adjustment. Study. Since COVID-19 treatments are scarce, many scientists are looking for any existing drugs that can be repurposed to fight the pandemic. Recently, a research group found that a simple adjustment to pH level might lead to a nasal or throat spray. There are many reasons why scientists repurpose existing drugs for other ailments. The most obvious reason is the shorter drug development time. If the 2002 SARS outbreak didn't happen, we probably didn't have a vaccine prototype to help create COVID-19 vaccines. These products got deployed quickly because they're based on the SARS-CoV-1 vaccine. Another upside of repurposing medications is the no list of adverse events. Next is a slightly shorter clinical trial timeline. Because these existing drugs already underwent trials, phase 1 might be skipped accordingly. And of course, repurposing is cost-efficient across the board. At Duke University, researchers wanted to repurpose an existing drug to develop a preventive measure for COVID-19. They said that just adjusting the pH might lead to a nasal or throat spray. Be guided that the drug mentioned here isn't approved as a COVID-19 treatment, and the study is still in early development. David Needham, mechanical engineering and material science professor, was the one who showed that the slight pH change might turn a metabolic inhibiting drug into a preventative nasal spray for COVID-19. Published in the journal Pharmaceutical Research, Needham and colleagues mentioned the drug niclosamide. It is primarily used to treat gut parasitic infections in humans, pets, and farm animals. This medicine can kill parasites upon contact by shutting down their energy supply. If observed closely, the active ingredients would target the power supply of the host cell, mitochondria. This gained attention in antiviral research because viruses can properly use a low-powered cell. However, keep in mind that the effect can be reversed and would not necessarily lead to death. Needham explained, "Niclosamide turns down the dimmer switch on a cell's energy and essentially puts the virus in lockdown." Despite the promising effect, niclosamide isn't easily dissolved in water. This makes it difficult to convert the drug into something you can spray over the nose or mouth. But Needham showed that raising the alkalinity might just work. With a new pH of 8.0, the drug meets the requirements of a spray product and a drug against COVID. At pH 9.2, the spray remains tolerable in the throat with a chance to treat an early infection. Because they didn't have a live virus, researchers couldn't test it directly against SARS-CoV-2. They're now looking for partners to further progress their research. What do you think about this study? If a nasal spray is available, would you use it? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.